see them again. Oh, I know it wasn't your fault, but it would be lovely if I could see my babies one last time.
Are you still awake, Mrs. Darling? You haven't slept in quite a few nights.
Has Mr. Darling retired?
Oh, no, ma'am. He's sitting downstairs, staring into the fire, mumbling it's all his fault.
Poor dear. If only Nana hadn't left the nursery that night.
Oh, ma'am.
It's not your fault, ma'am.
It must have been a cat or a mouse that lured Nana out of the room.
Mrs. Darling, I'd best come clean. I took Nana out of the nursery that night because she was making such a racket. So you see, it is all my fault, and I'll never forgive myself.
Liza, how could you have?
I didn't think anything would happen.
Nana, stop it.
She was just like that the night the children left.
Liza, look, there's a strange cloud up there.
Why indeed, if I didn't know any better, I'd say it's a pirate ship.
A pirate ship?
Don't you see it?
So that's it.
What's it?
I thought that's where they might have been.
You're not making a bit of sense.
But I am, Liza.
What's that now?
Now, Liza, there's nothing to fear.
All right, boys, get out of here, you thief. Go on.
Blimey, there's a crazy one here.
No, Liza, it's all right. It's all right.
He might slit our throats.
But he's just a boy, aren't you?
Toodles, by name. Are you my mother?
Oh, dear. I can be for a moment.
I knew I'd find you. Look, I found my mother.
There's more.
She's our mother, too.
Hi, ma'am. We've been waiting to meet you. I mean, mother.
They're crawling out of the woodwork.
Are there more of you?
A couple more. But they already have mothers.
I see.
Mother?
John, Michael.
You are our mother.
Of course I am. And you've come home.
Of course. You didn't think we'd stay forever, did you?
That was a grand time.
I know, Michael. I know.
And we did bring a few more mouths to feed. Can they stay? Can they stay, please?
We'll first have to ask your father.
Father! Father, we're home! And we've got a surprise for you!
Oh, Wendy will be home soon. She's probably just having a look at the Great Pyramid beforehand. Come, Nana, let's go rescue Mr. Darling.
So the coast is clear. I was hoping it would be. Good idea sending Wendy off the pyramids. She's the last one. I don't care. It's not mean, and you're just jealous. I want Wendy to be my mother. She's gonna thank me. Look at all this. Clean, fluffy, books, drawing tablets, board games. No dirt for anyone to have any proper fun in. She's coming. Hi!
Hello? Anyone home? John? Michael? Mother? Father? It's me, Wendy. I promise I won't leave again. I want to stay here and grow up with John and Michael and all the rest.
No, you don't. You don't want to grow up. Never, ever, ever.
But I do, Peter.
You can't mean that. You can't.
But we're getting older whether we like it or not. We've got mother, father, the boys, our studies, Nana.
I want you to be my mother.
But I can't, Peter.
I don't want you to grow up. Never, ever, ever.
But you can't stop anyone from growing up.
Who are you?
Mother, it's me!
No, don't let her in.
But she's my Wendy. I must.
Oh, Mother, we simply lost track of time.
I know, I know.
And where's Father?
He's downstairs, trying to learn the names of all the mouths we have to feed.
It's quite easy, really. I'll go help him.
Wait, Wendy, will I ever see you again?
Oh, Peter, you know where to find me. I had a wonderful time, and I hope I see you again.
You can stay too, Peter.
No, this